Hi everyone, my name is Ali Kurbani. I just graduated from Fossil Ridge recently. I was born in Iran. I grew up in Iran in an Afghan family. And when you grow up in Iran as an Afghan, it's like growing up as an African American in 1920s. You don't have a lot of rights. And when I was 10, I lost my dad. And when I was 14, I got deported to Afghanistan. And after that, I applied for refugee status for UN. It took me 7 months to get interview, but fortunately, I got interview. I was there for 20 months before I got here. A couple of years back, I couldn't even imagine going back to a school and graduate from high school because of my situation where I was and what I was doing. And I couldn't think of even going back to school. And when I came here, I had that opportunity and it felt really good, even though it was hard to graduate in 2 years instead of 4 years, but I did. I had really good teachers, yeah. I had really good experience at Fossil Ridge. First year, I took photojournalism. When I took her class, I was like, oh, she's so rude because of the rules and everything. And then after 2 weeks, we became friends and she asked me about my story. And I told her, she was amazing. And she said she's gonna write my story into yearbook. And she interviewed me a bunch of times. And so that's why lots of institutes used to know me because of my story and my accent.